Hey friends, on today's show, leo tunapika na yeye and let's see how Kenya nakuwa napika. Unapika nini leo?
I'm doing a pilau recipe that I learned from online. So I hope I can share it with you guys.
You can see ubaya anatumia tool.
The chef is right.
Imagine, but kazuri kanini kadogo kazuri. That's it. So tutakuwa tunapika tuone anatupikia nini. Funny recipes, and then you can try it out at home.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, you see how her kitchen is super awesome. So we are going to use what?
So actually, I'm gonna use black pepper. I'm gonna use pilau masala. This one, the it just came in, but I want to put it in here. And then I have this chibundiro, chilies and nini, and then soy. And then my live spices. Let me call them live, because they're not powder, but I mix both of them. And then I have ginger here to soften my beef. Yes, that's what.
So that's all that we need,
for the pilau. Yes. Oh, and onions.
And the onions.
Yes. No tomatoes.
Oh, no tomatoes. No anything.
Yeah.
Tiny, but venye umepanga, it's super nice. What? Guys, I'm going to show you. Haki, blue is my favorite color. By the way, I didn't tell you. Ka blue.
Okay.
Real blue. Ndo favorite nini yangu. Haki, by the way, she has really decorated her. As in America, everything onto place. Into place, I mean.
You just try with the tiny spaces. It's no joke.
It's no joke, eh?
Yeah.
But napenda hii kiti. Kadogo vizuri.
Sasa hiyo, it was previously on my dining table. And sasa vile saina, I'm upgrading to a bigger dining table. So I decided to use the dining table for my office area. And then this one, I brought it here inside here. For the shortness, to cover my shortness.
To cover the shortness, eh? Ulisemanga, unasemanga hii ni ya nini?
Oh,
Slay Queen. Nilichekanga by the way, and I was like, ati when ulikuwa sasa unatuonyesha, and then you are like, hii ni ya Slay Queen. Ni?
Yeah, Slay Queen Sufuria.
Why do you call them that?
Because they are pink, and when I tell people, especially my friends at my workplace, I tell them, guys, I actually got pink Sufuria. They're like, what?
Pink.
I'm like, yes. I
need
them to be slaying the way I also slay.
That's
why you call them slay
queens. But they are super nice. How much did you buy?
I bought them for 7,500. And that lady, I think I also did a vlog. It's up on my channel. You can actually go check it out.
Wow, nice.
So we already have our onions. We are just gonna wait for the onions to dry.
The onions to brown up.
That's all. And then I'm gonna put water in here for the pilau. So, like, I love being in the kitchen the shortest time possible. So I like hot water.
Nikiaka
hot water
naeka
rice.
Unaeka tu rice na nivo. So upeni kukaa hapa hivi sijui nini.
Kitchen yenyewe kadogo hata kanibana.
Lakini venye mimi nanai inani nice. Wow, I really kila time ningekuwa tu napenda tu kukaa kwa kitchen na nakaa hapa na nakulia tu hapa, cause it's a nice one when you meipanga, you see. I really love it.
So that is the water I need. And then the next thing is I'm gonna mix my spices.
Yes.
Cause after kitungu is just the spices, maji moto, and then the rice.
So mama, I have a question. Why do you have this bag?
Oh, that is my lunch bag.
So I'm like, why do you have a nini on nini?
This is my lunch bag. I put my lunch containers here, my breakfast, if I'm carrying maybe spicy sausages or something, or if I have a fruit, I just put it in here and I'm going off to work. Because I don't want to mix my food with my laptop when I carry the laptop in the bag.
It gets spoiled, huh?
Food accident. Mm-hmm. I don't want it to be affected.
To be affected in, yes, in any way.
So, it's now time to do the spices. So I'm going to So, I'm just going to take them down. Because I'm going to put almost everything in there.
So, you're mixing them, huh?
So, I like to put them on a separate... Just... Unajua ile saying unasemanga Africans tunapima na macho.
Eh, tunapima na macho.
This is what I'm doing now. Ah, tunapima na macho.
Unapima na macho too.
Yes. And actually I don't have a reason why I do like roll.
And why are you mixing them in a nini? In a serviette?
Like I don't want to nini to put the spices on the plate because if let's say nitakulia hapa pilau peke yake, I will actually put here bread na staki iende ikinuka spices.
Ah, I get it. Hata kama utakuwa umeosha.
And then this is the pilau masala, the powdered one. So I just use that because I'm actually gonna use the live spices. And then I have my chimuriro over here. Okay. So for this one, cause it's chili and I don't know
the pepper kidogo.
And then I have black pepper over here. Black pepper actually ni easy to round to dogo.
Oh, to round round.
And you pili pili, neka kidogo pia. Nini sijeka, inimeka soya, nitaeka kwa nyenyewe. So the live spices. So the live spices, before I put na toanga, easy I think zinaitwa cinnamon, ama sijui cardamom.
What something, eh?
Inasumbuanga sana. So, I think I'm gonna like, zitoya lafu ndo nieze kumesha hizi zingine.
Oh, so hizi zingine uzitumiani?
Lakini, lazima nizivunje.
Oh. Oh, vunje.
Nisikuwe kubwa sana. Alafu pia nikiendanga kusave my visitors, I tell them in advance, I use live spices when you eat. Ukiona anything black or tukititi,
no, asione, asione. Asishangai, unanuekea inimi.
These are my spices. You see, I think zinakuanga parsley leaves. So I'm just gonna add them in there.
It's just for taste.
Yeah, for taste. For me, it's for taste and then for the smell. You know, right now, after I finish like cooking the pilau, utoke pale kwa stairs, ukipando kikuja, you'll just know like,
hey, pilau, sasa unataka hiyo.
What I'm after.
Yes. So that's why I usually love
to put the next spices.
And spices up, eh? So guys, zinakaa hivi. It's beef. Anakoroga koroga.
Yeah, I just want like equally cooked.
Equally cooked, eh? But you first boil them, true?
Yeah, you boil the beef. For me, I boil the beef, but I know people who don't boil. But when they do this, wanacha inaka for long.
So inaka for long, eh?
But for me, boiling is what I know.
Waiting.
Yes. Something I didn't mention is the salt.
By there you didn't. You have to mix them still.
No, I will put it later. Actually, I could put it on my spices.
So that but I will make sure. Hivi.
Yes. And then kuna powder iko chini.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna add salt over here. Ndio nisisahau. And salt unakuwa tu generous, unajua. Kiaka maji. Pia inafaa like you try uonje. Usikie kama test hiyo salt iko well.
So I have a question, eh? Yes. Uki boil easy beef, do you unaekanga nini? Unaekanga salt?
Kidogo
tu.
Tutatoa maji yenye itakuwa nimeboil nayo.
So unaekanga just kidogo tu. So mimi naona ni kama zimeanza kuturn brown.
Yeah, for sure.
Zinatonga golden brown.
Yeah. Na mimi sasa pia spendi zitan kabisa. Na feeling ni kama zinaungua.
Zinaungua
so
pia.
Me, this is perfect. You can actually go ahead and put in our spices.
Spices.
Yes. So here we go. Nazimwaga tu hapo ndani. And that's it. Alafu unachanganya.
Unachanganya.
Yes.
Wow. Nafunzo hapa.
Yes.
Nafunzo hapa.
Know, this is my favorite meal.
This is your favorite meal.
Yes, and when I'm actually so hungry and I need something that I can cook very fast, pilau is my go-to.
Pilau?
Yes, pilau is my go-to.
As even now, it's not ugali. For me, you know, I will go for ugali and
ugali to be
and skuma. Or rice with beans, something of the sort, when you just buy beans.
I think you can start feeling the smell.
The smell, by the way. The aroma.
Yeah.
Napitanga kwa naiba unasikia kuna place kuna nukia.
Yes.
So you are those one of the people zenye wananukishanga.
I can't miss to be on that list.
You can't miss. You see guys, venye inatani inakuwa.
And actually looking at it, I'm thinking I'm gonna add a little bit. There's no harm when you have a lot of pilau masala, especially this one. The powder one. Yeah, it doesn't hurt.
Because
it's just like to have that pilau brown.
The brownness,
Yeah. So actually there's nothing much with pilau. This is basically what I do.
Uh-huh.
And then I will, because I hear my water is almost.
It's almost,
so,
uh-huh.
This is soya,
uh-huh.
The dark one.
Uh-huh.
So people put a lot of it, but for me, I just like...
Unaika tu kidogo.
Yeah, because I actually don't want to fill the chest and I don't want my pilau to be extremely dark.
Oh.
Yeah. Well, because it has beef, there's mm-hmm. no need like to... with brown up sana.
Oh.
So I think this is fair.
Mm-hmm.
And my water there, unaona tumemaliza?
Mm-hmm.
Same na maji yangu.
Ah wow, time same, so, same kukoroga.
Yeah. And then when it comes to like putting in water,
mm-hmm.
I first need to know how many glasses of pilau
uh-huh.
of rice I wanna use.
Uh-huh.
So for now I think I'm gonna cook two.
Mm-hmm.
No, I think I can do three.
Uh-huh.
So three means I'm gonna use 6 cups of water.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Or maybe I can do 2.5,
uh-huh.
but I don't remain with a lot of it over
uh-huh.
here.
Uh-huh.
So I just measure.
Mm-hmm. Wow.
So, can I heat up?
Yeah, eh?
I'm gonna use this towel to hold it.
Oh, to hold it.
Plastic manenos. That's
plastic three. Manenos inafanyanga nini?
Yeah. Then this is three.
And that's it, eh?
No, four.
Oh, four.
Yeah. Four for 2 glasses.
For 2 glasses of rice.
Yeah.
Oh.
I don't know where I get that. Sasa ndio hiyo adding.
Yeah, adding.
See, it's important.
Ongeza tu. Unapatanga nani mwingine amekuja.
Exactly.
Naiba.
Mm. You come close, utaona kuna kamaji bado kako. Unaona?
Eh, kuna maji.
I was talking about. So, uh-huh. maji see, it imeisha completely.
Uh-huh.
But here is my pilau.
Uh-huh. Wow, kanza ni kamoja, wewe.
Exactly.
Uh-huh.
So you can see your beef, you can see the spices. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So,
mm-hmm.
like, nime mix because nime realize,
mm-hmm.
na uzuri set na mix na kijiko,
you na, see, una,
you, golden spoon.
Uh-huh.
Mm, that is what you need to do.
Uh-huh.
So, after mixing,
mm-hmm.
I'm gonna now add a lid. That's why I was saying,
because
you know na moja,
ni moja, moja.
Mtu mwingine akiangalia ataona shanga. Ah, hiyo rice iliiva.
Hiyo
iliiva. So just to make it iingie kwa nini vizuri.
Iingie, aha.
Spices pia zishike. You add a lid, alafu moto sasa unapunguza kabisa.
Unapunguza kidogo kabisa
so,
kabisa.
Aha. Na hapo iko mwisho.
Uh-huh.
So I'm just gonna leave it covered like this, maybe for 3 minutes, afu nizime moto na bado iendelee
kukaa. Iendelee kukaa kwa
5 minutes. And then we can serve now.
We can serve for ready to eat.
Yes.
Wow.
I've actually finished like cooking, nilizima gas, imesha settle in, and now this is my pilau.
Wow, you see it? Nini tamu?
This is my pilau, so I actually want to serve, we are four, I
uh-huh.
have guests today.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna serve on 4 plates,
uh-huh.
and I'm gonna serve them like a luya I am.
Luya?
Kujaza.
Kujaza, kujaza.
Yes, no uh-huh. compromising.
No so, compromise.
But let me shake it, it can just be holding the plate.
Uh-huh.
Then serve.
Wow. Mimi nimependa cause it's kamoja kamoja.
Yes,
safi na katu yenyewe ni kaa ya hoteli fulani hivi.
Yeah.
Na shindango za hoteli watu wanafanyanga aje? Easy to imagine.
This is how I actually prepare my pilau. Hey.
Yes. Yawa.
Mm-hmm.
Pilau. Unajua mimi naonanga ikiwa hard kunini pilau kupika.
Sio mimi nakwambia like vile watu wana complaining. Sasa hizo ndio mimi na find interesting.
Una find interesting?
Yes.
Jesus.
Because here I don't actually like all my things to come easy.
Mm-hmm.
So I want to a little bit struggle
uh-huh.
to get what I want.
Uh-huh.
And then from there I can actually appreciate the journey.
Wow.
So you pia ukipata vitu haraka haraka.
Ah, hata uniningi.
You don't see the value for them.
Mm-hmm.
So it's important for you to like to sometimes struggle. So if you're struggling,
mm-hmm.
see you next door, and God doesn't love you, God loves you.
Loves but, you so much.
Yes, but you need to struggle to get something.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Alafu kitu inanifurahisha haijashika chini.
Check.
Haijashika chini hata. Wow.
Yeah, that is why I love my Slay Queen Sufurias.
Slay Queen Sufurias. Ndio maana hazishiki nini nini.
Yeah, so I think I'm just gonna continue lakini acha ipate hewa. Because at the time nikimaliza kula, if nobody will be adding, itakuwa back in taka kwa container ile kwa fridge.
Ah, yeah. And then sasa itakuwa iko fiti.
Yes. So it's just like glasses, spoons
mm-hmm.
over there.
Mm-hmm. Spoons.
And then I think glasses that one on the other side.
Uh-huh.
But so my soda is over here. So this is what we're gonna use with my
Pilau.
Yes.
Uh-huh.
So I think it's time we take everything to the table. Glasses will return from the other side.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
So that's it. Mnaona venye zinaka vizuri sana.
So you will eat alafu utawaambia what you think about it.
Definitely zinaka tu yummy.
Yes. So besties, ndo nakula. Iko sweet sana. Na tunateremsha na hiyo. This one. It's so sweet, by the way. I liked it. You can follow the recipe so that you can upata food tamu kama hii. And you wanange ni kama unakula tu kwa restaurant. So continue subscribing to my YouTube channel. And I really appreciate. Bye. Till we meet again. Same time, same hour. Toodles.